So before we start, can I just say I burnt myself when I was curling my hair? Doesn't that look horrible? It feels horrible. Alright, so, and it wasn't even that. So, keep on watching. Alright, so the first thing I want to do is your face. So I'm going to push my hair back. And yes, these are extensions. And I don't want to put cover up on basically because I have a tan now. And my cover doesn't match my skin. So I'm just gonna grab my concealer, ignore this mirror thing, and conceal any blemishes that I have or discoloring. And since this isn't my skin color too, I'm just applying a very little bit and then dabbing it. So since you're a mermaid and you don't have that much makeup underwater, you wanna keep a little bit of the discolorations because you wanna look natural. And now, I'm going to take the gloss, just to make your skin look wet. And this is an ultra lip gloss shimmer, and it doesn't say the name, but oh well. So I'm just going to take my mirror and apply it to where it would naturally be glossy, so like almost a highlight. So on my cheekbones, on top of my cheekbones, my hair is really long here. I'm so sorry for being long. And just blend it with your finger. Yeah, I don't know if you can see, but that looks very, very shiny. And on top of your chin, you just want to make it look very glossy. The bigger your nose. And make sure this doesn't clog your pores. I always do that in day for sure, but since it's just an idea, I'm just going to deal with it. So now you're done with that. And I already look very glossy. And you know what? I'm going to just apply it a little bit right here. And then blend that out. Right, so now I'm going to take my eyeshadow primer from Urban Decay. And I'm going to stick it on the inner corners of my eyes. That was too much. And underneath my brow. I'm going to highlight those areas with a blue eyeshadow. So this is from Ulta. You can get, icing. I got it from like, a little kid's store. And I'm going to take a round dome brush like this and I'm going to dip it into these two colors. Actually three. This turquoise, this baby sky blue, and then this green. Looks bright green. That's a bright green. This is like a lime green. Alright, so just mix it in. You want it to be light because it's a highlight. And tap off the extra. And now let me get my mirror. And just apply it where you put the primer. So right here, my burn is killing me, and underneath your brow bone. Let me get more because this eyeshadow sucks, so, but the color is pretty good if you mix it and put it on right. So let me see. Awesome. I look really funny right now. But it's Mermaid. Alright, so now I'm gonna mix a dark blue with a brown. So I'm gonna be taking this color, which is like a dark navy blue, and this brown, which is brown. I don't know how to explain it. It's like a tree bark brown. And mix those two colors together. Tap off the extra, and you're gonna be using this as a crease color. So just to apply that onto your crease. And it really exaggerates the crease, but it doesn't look too blue. I wish the lighting was better, but it's not. At least you can see the colors. Alright, so I'm just gonna be doing that again and apply it to the other side. I'm gonna highlight the inner parts of my eye, so I'm gonna take my eyeshadow primer again and just a little bit. And blend that in the middle of my eye. Actually, I'm gonna blend it all over the eyelid. And for the first color I'm gonna use, you can use the same brush, is this turquoise blue and this light skin tone color. So I'm gonna mix those two together, but take more of the light skin tone color. So it just has a little bit of blue, not too much blue. And then pop that on your eyelid. Do it on the other side, and then you're going to take a sparkle color. This is white with sparkles in it. This is from Bellaterra Mineral Cosmetics, and you're just going to take your finger and stick it on the side. Or if you have a different type of shimmer, you can. What did I do to myself? You can always different type of shimmer. You can always do that. I'm just taking a little bit more, and I'm gonna pop that in the center of my eyelid just for sparkles, basically, and do the same to the other side. Good. And now for your lips, your scaly kind of lip thing, and my lips are naturally this color, so I'm gonna take my concealer, if I don't drop it, and put it to my lips.